Talking to the brain-damaged Russian, what's your name?
Princess.
What's your name?
Princess.
Your name is Princess. Princess who?
What?
I mean, be more specific, like what princess are you?
A female princess.
No, but I mean, what's your name?
It's a princess.
No, but it's more than that. Princess Yelena.
Oh, there are many things.
Princess Yelena.
Lena? Okay.
Yelena.
Yelena.
No, Yelena.
Yelena.
Yelena. Yelena.
Mm-hmm.
Yelena.
Mm-hmm.
So, Yelena...
Владимировна.
Царьевна.
If you're wondering why I have hair like this, because I just had brain massage.
Yes.
Wendell gave me brain
and,
massage.
Okay. We're on our way back from the Shenandoah Valley, Shenandoah Mountains, right? We had a good time, don't you think?
Tasted wine.
We had a wine tasting. Tasting.
Tasting. Not
so,
testing.
No, tasting. What happened with your mother? Tell me that.
Oh, my mother worries about me.
No, but what happened this morning? You were on the toilet, and the phone rang, and I answered it, and...
Veta Kudukshimaj, she told me that my mom called her, and she worried about me, so Veta said that I have to call my mother right back. Because she assumed the worst thing about me.
So you called your mother, and then what happened?
So she said that I have certain things. I have blockage of patal protok, patal canal. And she said if because of swallowing, because of virus or whatever. And she said that if the swallowing will continue, it will block completely, and I will become dumb.
But you already are mentally retarded, so how could it be worse?
Well, guess what? She doesn't know that.
She doesn't know that? She still thinks that you're a normal person, huh? Okay. All right, so you reassured your mother.
Yeah, that I will call my doctor tomorrow, and I'll call her right back, and I'll let her know what's going on.
Did you tell her you were going to have an MRI?
Yes. She said actually even simple x-ray, you don't have to pay much for MRI, even simple x-ray will show that, she said.
Well, talk to your doctor about that tomorrow. Ask if you can have something done that's less expensive. A less expensive procedure. Because doctors think that money grows on trees, so that's why they do. I mean, that's the problem with doctors, I told you. All right, so where are we right now?
It's a long place, sweetie. We are in a Panera Bread. Small restaurant. We are waiting for food.